This question is for Demetrius C., and you asked, what is your favorite thing about working in the studio? And my favorite thing is, you know, before I came out here for American Idol, I was doing a lot of demo work and I was writing for other artists and myself, and it's just kind of where I feel at home. I can experiment, I could really, you know, it's a form of expression for me, and it's like no pressure. You just get to go in there, try different things, you could retake over and over, so it's a lot of fun, and there's some amazing things that come out of the studio. And the next question is from Jessica Smith, and you asked, if you could have one superpower, what would it be? And I think if I had a superpower, I'd be able to read people's minds and to heal people. I would really love to be able to heal people that are sick and, you know, or people that are less fortunate and, you know, are going through hard times. I would just like to make everybody's day a little better. And the next question is from Michelle Tesserero, and you asked, if you could sing a duet with any famous singer, who would it be and why? And one would be Andrea Bocelli, just because I love him. I think he's an amazing singer. My family loves him. We have an Italian background, so I mean, that would be amazing. I'd love to sing the prayer with him, or Time to Say Goodbye. And if I could do a duet with a rapper, it would definitely be Jay-Z, because I think he's amazing. I've been to so many of his concerts. I love him, and yes, and that's it. So thank you for all your questions, and I love you guys, and thank you so much for the support, and keep checking for updates on my website, piatoscanoofficial.com. Thank you.